up the moonbeam, and now you're in.
Hello, Bush.
A fair bit of garden, more than down home.
Oh, I've always wanted my own bit of garden.
Good little shed for my bike and workshop.
Yeah, mind you keep it tidy.
Now don't you start bossing me about before we get married.
Oh, Ernest, I can't believe it.
We'll have a kitchen and a scullery.
Hello, Susie.
He says they're wanting to legalise homosexuality.
Oh? What's that?
I still keep laying the table for two, Duck. Daft, isn't it, Susie Puss?
There was nothing extraordinary about my mum and dad. No divorce or anything. And this is their story.
Hello, Duck.
More tea, Ed.
I've been to the doctor.
You mean we're going to?
Yippee!
I can't believe it!
Oh, Ed!
I don't have to tell you to smile.
And that consequently, this country is at war with Germany.
No, they're not taking ours away.
Watch out!
Loads of dead.
There, there.
To think, there'll never be another war.
You do look smart. Look at you. Here's a comb. I could have married a deep sea diver.
Well, why didn't you?
Because I didn't love him.